Sounds like some Star Wars music.
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself.
What's a halo doing in the middle of an asteroid field?
Help me into the console!
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call her by name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, you detect-
Hold up! Now!
I'm sorry, I just can't stop them. It's like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
So you've been seeing me do to a lot of things. That guy just
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
A barricade over the bay,
but we'll have to locate them.
That's it! Raise the barricade! Dr. Tilson, Base 7 is secure and we're moving toward your position now.
Really? That's incredible!
Thank you.
prime, like, back to the beginning of the fucking planet with Wolf. The big bitch probably hasn't even happened yet.
Dyvek doesn't know where the composer is!
Just that it's on the station!
Controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Dyvek can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
Oh. Make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
Turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
We have to wait for everyone to be here, don't we? Here, no, I got this. You just stay there. Don't worry about it. I take no pleasure in doing what must be done. No, I got him. More articulate solution than that. What makes you certain you're gonna die? There we go. Sticky grenade. Sticky detonator. This way, I didn't kill both of us.
Officer, seal the door behind me.
You're impressive. Your singular battle will be preserved and studied. Once you're coming,
you're actively broadcasting.
The power loss triggered an automatic lockdown. Look for a service tunnel.
That's the last of them. Let's go.
Thank you. assigned to them. The Covenant! How can they do that?
Find Dr. Tilson. She'll get you to the evacuation area.
The BattleNet's directing all troops to our position.
If I wasn't getting shot by everything. Because the number of enemies increases whenever you play on higher difficulties. Not just on higher difficulties, but increases.
Maybe the cloned and powerful Zydak shouldn't misplace his things. That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
Why should we save them?
Insert me into the defense grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
If we pull this off and actually get...
I won't say it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stop it!
They found the composer.
Stop them, Chief!
You can't let
them tell him that it's here!
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here. Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing everything they've got at us to get the composer. Cargo base. Start us up.
building outside the atrium!
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe you did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me, Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B-deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Chief! It's...
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Oh yeah, for this mission, slow and steady wins the race. Yeah. You go too fast, you're gonna ram a wall. It's kinda like with the ghosts earlier. The military saying goes, slow is smooth, smooth is fast.
Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didax are.
Imagine doing this in Elite Dangerous to chase a capital ship. Oh, what's that? I broke your heat shields, your heat sink relays, and you gotta get back to your home base? Let me just teleport with you.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it. Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Sword carrying a Havoc-grade payload, on approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage!
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not be possible.
Locking onto his transmission.
lives of the
Poser. I was flying through some very clear holes.
I should be able to guide us to it. Locking onto his transmission. He's at the Composer. We can take them both out at once.
So whenever that door up there closes, we all just die because you can't progress.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the Composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it. Locking onto his transmission. He's at the Composer. We can take them both out at once.
Where's the captain?
Freecon didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
I hate whenever someone blows up and just destroys your vision.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Freecon. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Advancing,
he'll reach the wire in T-minus 2 minutes.
Commander, direct all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief!
Care of the guns. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you get the
didact fire again, regards. Just to be safe.
Infinity out.
I mean, it's always nice to build a bigger hole or a deeper hole. So this thing can rebuild itself real fast.
I don't think this is going to end well!
Now what do we do?
I like how he righty-tidied that out of there.
Plan B.
That was definitely not a lefty-loosey moment.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
You'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do!
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Where reason does not stop you, perhaps force can at least delay you.
Alright, this terminal here.
This node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the domain. An off-world data.
My dear husband,
though I'm only able to
I know your crimes.
At the complete exchange,
I have found forgiveness.
I'll log it for investigation later.
I know your reasons. I understand them. I know you. Perhaps better than you could ever hope to know yourself. I ask you, forgive my transgressions. Like yourself, all I have done. I have done for the greater good. Our time as the galaxy's caretakers is past. The Flood have overrun us. In the days to come, the Halo rings will fire, eradicating the Flood and all other life for a time. I have worked hard to index all species in known space. When the time comes, these indexes will open, and once more the galaxy will breathe and grow. Blood will pump. Life will claw its way out of the oceans and through the mud. Babes will be born and grow old under the warmth of a thousand suns. Civilizations will rise in our stead, and our job as caretakers will at last bear fruit. Until then, I leave you here, my love. The only living thing in this galaxy, sealed safely away. Spend these ages ahead of you in meditation on your choices. When you wake, you will find the humans. I have ensured that they will grow strong and vibrant. They will be our rightful heirs. Their gene plan dictates that the galaxy will be theirs to care for by then. I beg of you, find the strength to help them learn from our mistakes. And my husband, let them teach you as well. Please.
Notice how at the beginning of that Cortana said is trying to keep contacting something called the Domain. That's how they comprised all of their knowledge. And he would have actually been up to date on what humans have been doing if he was able to stay in contact with the Domain. Yeah. Which caused him to essentially not recover. He's essentially just been unconscious and just woke up. He's like, I'm still freaking angry. That was one of their insta-kills. There's not a lot you can do about it. One of the primary purposes of the domain is to cleanse people of logic plague.
Still good for something,
I guess.
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like
on Rexium. The AI is like 343 and such, we're supposed to remain in contact with it as well.
I'll try to route us to the Composer.
We have no idea what happened to
him. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolved Ancilla.
Skydeck knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Spawning.
I can't control what my processes are doing. The stronger threats keep reprioritizing the threats over me.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the Composer again.
Yeah, Promethean's like the one thing it doesn't work against. Yeah. I mean, like, it kills them, but just getting close to them is a hassle. Also, I've got a sniper rifle and a rocket launcher. I'm pretty good.
Where are you?
The Didact's blocking the Composer from me!
How do we get over there?
Conveyor lift. End of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the Composer.
He's powering it up.
Something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that at each of those beams, the cop can overwhelm the Composer's shield.
Thank you.
doing that specifically. I can't, Wolf. I threw away all my grenades.
You persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. So misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Process, like all five of them, so it's great. Yeah, apparently it was a pretty
Cortana.
Famous Spartan team in the comics. Like, people didn't like that team of Spartans died. But they were like, oh, they killed the Didact, that's cool.
Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
it was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Time to fall to a planet again.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms, and the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring Forerunner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will, but do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun, and we are hopeless to stop it.
He was a foot taller than her when they met, too. You guys want to do Reach? Alright, let's go.